first selection tonight was Magnificent Seven, another movie theme. And then we will be playing, our next lead collection will be music from Grease, which is also a movie, but also a musical. So I hope you enjoy that. And then we'll head on into the high school. But before that, I would like to do a couple thank yous. A big thank you out there for our administration to help set up this concert. A big thank you to Cody Churchill, who helped with getting the sound system set up and the TVs so that we have digital programs for you tonight instead of using paper. So we're saving on that, and you get to read, which is reading is fantastic in our schools. You're welcome, thank you. And then I would like to thank Ms. Gertis for bringing the fifth grade band up. It's always a pleasure to hear them and then get to hear how things progress up and through the high school. And then our administration, the Kibbe Kavanaugh out there, has been a big help with helping me set up. Virginia Bullich was a big help with setting up chairs today, so thank you to her. And just, there's so much going on here at Woodward-Granger that helps make things work and behind the scenes, so thank you to all those people. Our last song for tonight from the high school will be Polka Party, and it will be a combination of the Pennsylvania Polka, Just Because, and everyone's favorite, the Chicken Dance. But before we do that, we're gonna give a shout out to Mike Blazer in the back with his video camera. A name well known here at Woodward-Granger. He drives all our buses, a lot of music.
All of them at the same time.
He also videotapes, and a lot of everything that he videotapes goes onto a YouTube channel entitled WG Jazz Band. So if you are looking for a recording of any concert that he's been to, you can find it on YouTube at WG Jazz Band. And one of the last slides there before the end of the night will have that as well. So here, without further ado, the high school band with Polka Party. I saw some very lively sixth graders that may just want to come down and do the chicken dance with me. Do I have any seventh and eighth graders that want to do the chicken dance? Miss Curtis, will you come and direct the band? I'm sorry, fifth graders. Are there any fifth graders that would like to put their boards down safely and move to the front of the gym to do the chicken dance? Thank you.